Maybe she has news about my scholarship. It's never too early to get started on the rest of your life, Spike. And it's not like I have anything left to learn at Crystal Prep.
I've walked through all these halls before. I've been in and out of every door. Whoa. There's nothing in this school that I don't know. In every class, my grade's the best, the highest score on every test. I think that means it's time for me to go. I know there's more that's out there, and I just haven't found it yet. I know there's more that's out there, another me I haven't met. Everyone here likes who I am, and it's not from the magic spell's command. Whoa. My friends look past the things I've done before. Still I miss those quests, the mythic creatures' magic tests. High school's great, sure, but who am I anymore?
It's not that I'm ungrateful or trying to succeed, but there's something
I've seen it for myself. There's only so much this town can offer, and I'm not saying that's so bad, but I know there's more that's out there, 'cause it's a life that I once had.
Beyond these rooms, beyond these walls, so much to learn, I can't see. Another world to explore,
and I know there's more that's out there. Am I wrong for wanting more?
And I can't wait.